A very warm welcome to every one of you, and what's good? We are here with Dofo, alias mi amigo, mio amigo, and he came all the way from over there, and he's right over here, yeah. Make some noise, so we are going to escape that prison. With your help, of course. And you can cheer us, you can hate us, you can love us. This is for all the haters out there, fuck you. This is for all the good people out there, I love you. So let's have some fun and stay tuned if you like. Peace. We haven't played the game yet. This is our virgin goal. I think we're going to have a lot of fun. Screen. Nothing like it. Okay, this is the playground. Let's give some airs. Give some airs.
Keep it up, boys.
Fighting?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Already?
Beat him up game over.
We've only had like 2 seconds into the game, yo. Chill.
It's just like drama.
Hey, are you okay? What do you want? Stay strong. You think I'm weak? You think I'm a pussy, huh? Well, you're wrong if you do, because I fuck people up. I fuck them up.
He looks like Hitler with the mustache.
Got that? Huh?
He looks like Hitler with the mustache.
Ah, he does. With a little mustache.
Nice view, flying bus. Fucking ice fitting already. And the chicks are on. Yeah, he's up there. Oh, we're in trouble.
You two,
Yeah. I'm fighting again?
Fuck you.
Yeah, but this time, I believe he's fighting me. It's just a little rumble. He didn't really summon me or something. Guys, girls, this place is fucking 4 stars. Minus 3. Are you better?
So new. Meditation.
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
Let it set you free.
I think you've met the slimy already, Dofo.
My name is Williams, and this is my prison.
The big trading slime behind me.
Yeah. When are we allowed visitors in here?
Only thing that
any other questions
warm enough before.
Good. Welcome to your new home.
It will free you now.
You better start it, man.
Move out! We don't have all day. Go, 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 go!
Who is it?
Who is it?
Is it not Brandon?
It's a white girl.
Who is it?
Yeah, no problem.
Keep going, blue cheeks. Let's go. Inside.
Hey, relax.
I said do it. Go.
Hey, take it easy, man. What's wrong with
you? Let's go. Can you show? Cell 48. Get dressed.
What a fucking hotel is that, man? No manners, like... I need fucking bathroom. Burn this shit. Please hold on.
Close up 49.
Close up. Close up. Need my fucking ass. Close the shop.
Where are you?
What is the fucking hell? What?
What happened to your screen?
It went all black, bro.
I just realized that it was only me playing the whole time.
No, no, we were. Same shitty place.
Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know, man. It's over there. That's all I know.
You want some tea?
Thank you. So, it's getting warm. Schön, schön. Obwohl, ja. Guten Appetit.
Guten Appetit.
Okay.
What am I doing here?
Are you coming to me or I'm coming to you? Let me come to you, okay? Guys, look at that chair, man.
I don't see that one.
These guys
helped. Yeah, it's ugly. Man. It's just like a fucking snail on steroids.
What the fuck?
What the fuck, there? Oh, I can't watch you anymore.
Wait.
Whoa, what's going on here?
He's a chiropractor. He's gonna fix
my...
What? He fixes people up, snaps things back into place, you know?
Did it work?
Does it work?
Yeah, man.
Are you sure this is just a way for him to get some close physical contact?
What?
Well, you know, from where I'm standing, it doesn't look too good. Looks to me like
he's
trying to snap some other things in place.
Wait, wait, wait. What do you mean, huh?
What do you mean? Every hobby.
Never mind.
Hilarious.
Hey!
Oh, looks like probably.
Let me go! There you are.
It's time. How are you?
Today.
You're trying to introduce you, right?
What the fuck do you want? It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
That piece of shit better be happy. He's on the outside.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays me good, huh? Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you.
So it's a win-win situation for me. Yeah.
The guy can aim, but give him that.
I swear I'm gonna kill him.
Why? Back push-ups. I'm in the middle of a fight and you look back push-ups and you're warming up for a while. I'm not happy, brother.
One more.
Put them back.
Fucking beauty queen. Shit, man, there's three guys on me. If I need some help, I'm like, I don't know where you at.
So? First day at school?
First day of this school. I've been to other schools.
I bet you have. Take a look
there's
around.
There's the fourth city land with that. And you're chatting to people like... You fucking like a chat, yo.
Looks like I found the class clown.
That's me.
Except clowns are supposed to be funny.
I am.
I'm not laughing at you.
That's you.
Are you here?
They kicked in your ass.
Yeah, man.
Get in there, bitch. Hey, what the hell? What are you doing? Go, Dragon Man, kill him.
Okay.
Take him down.
Come on, motherfucker.
I'm all the picking at you, sorry. Come on, swing at him. Yeah, brother. Yeah. Fucking two fairy.
Yeah.
No.
That's you?
Yeah. He's still running. Rapunzel, watch him down the balcony. I hope she has as long hair as in the movie.
What?
I think it was Rapunzel letting her hair down fast, huh?
Break it up before I put you all in solitary. Go on!
You better watch your back.
You!
Stay the hell away from me, okay?
What was that for? That was a brilliant thing, but... Nice, you got some coffee cups and a cup on tea.
Here you go. Come on, I don't got a day.
Neither.
Sure, sure, damn it, go ahead, shit.
Sorry about it. There was a stop on point.
Again, these guys.
That's an 8 out of 10. All right, man. Fucking 8 out of 10. She's hot.
Hey.
Mamacita.
Hey.
All right. She's a blend. Destructing the noise. Is it going for me?
You got a sore throat.
Right.
Can I have some water, please?
Sure.
Thanks.
Here you go.
I hope I'm not bothering you.
Of course not. It's my job.
Was it you?
What?
Was it you?
What?
You just...
What?
Just tripped something, yeah?
I threw something, yeah. I threw that thing so that she can go get it up.
Nice one, thank you.
Hurry. 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 Hurry.
I'm probably looking for some kind of tool, but what? Yeah, let me see it first, though.
Sheriff Vincent needs to do something about that garden.
It's a shit garden. Plan B is if Plan A fails.
Come on now.
What is he doing? Doing fucking wonders.
Look, I appreciate bringing the dead back there, but you need to back off. Hey, what? I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too. Yeah? Not my problem. Just offering my help here. Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself. Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there? You trying to be funny? No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you can really use my help. Like I said, I can handle myself. What about Harvey, then? What do you know about Harvey? Who have you been talking to? The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead. You don't know shit about me, man? Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together, and you know that.
Mm-hmm. it's murder. So apparently we are officially now behind bars. We're behind bars. What we could do with Snickers. Talking about bars. Okay. I still didn't get a mustache, but we got a tool. No, I was knocking at my door.
Honey, I'm home.
And you're home.
It's my fault. And I decide what goes down. You got that? Sure. Whatever you say. I mean it, man.
I'm
you fucked this up. I'll kill you myself. Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
That's lovely. I'd like to play the first part, A Way In. That must be exciting.
What?
I'd love to play the first part, A Way In.
A Way In? Yeah, that was good. Yeah.
I didn't really have an escape.
Fucking gold.
What are you talking about? Of course I did.
How did we get here?
I had an idea. I'll give you that.
Yeah, how did we get here?
I got you out, didn't I? What do you mean you got me out? We got out together. Yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there. Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice. I don't know about that saving my ass part, but I'll give you this. It did help out. A little bit. Vincent, a little bit. Right.
Mr. Cosmo. Just saved his fucking ass. And not admitting it. Just do that at the gates in the order for no time.
Alright.
Guten Tag.
Best job. You get the view, the smell, the
tone.
I'm not sure I want to get used to that.
What if we both go to him at the same time? Can you push us both at the same time?
Yeah, come on, let's get through now.
1, 2, 3.
Fucking picture.
Single file!
Like the Wizard of Oz, right? He's a chair.
Just looking around.
Can you just take that?
You, what are you doing?
Let me grab the chair.
Just looking around.
Go back to work.
There's a fucking movie line.
Can you go fight one of these guys so that he can go on the ground? Then I can jump up there.
Yeah.
He just left. Go back to work. He hasn't even picked up one of those things, like.
This guy is standing here, like, since he got here, like, he didn't even move an inch, man. I don't know if he's glued to the ground or what. I think he's glued to the ground.
What am I supposed to do here?
What am I? Chisel. What's a chisel?
You. What are you doing?
Just looking around.
Chisel. What's a chisel you got?
Chisel.
Oh yeah, the chisel is the thing up there, right?
Huh?
The chisel is the thing up there with the bird pool. Okay. I think we need to do.
Teamwork.
Yeah.
It's working.
Oh,
I just break it.
I kicked
her out.
Can you break it? Oh, I can break it. Nice, you got a fucking Shaolin stick, man. That's what we
need. Don't just stand there, get a new one.
I'm turning this guy into a fucking Shaolin. Shaolin one.
Huh?
I'm turning this place into a fucking Shaolin monastery.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of the bar with this one. Like
that. Lock on that thing. My broom is broken.
Stay here, alright?
how did you do that?
Matt!
Come on!
Run! Come on!
Do you need
hurry
me?
Up! I need you! Come on!
Okay. Whew. 7 years
ship
later.
Ship check.
Man, I'm holding in. Cavalry is here. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Actually, there we
go. You, what are you doing?
Just looking around.
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Sure.
Can I have your autograph on the broom? Thank you.
I got the chisel there for you.
Nice one.
Yeah, it's full of dog food. Bird food.
We're gonna work now.
Stay down there.
So, I hear you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, I think you need to distract a guard, Dofo.
A record player. Can you help with that?
Sorry, man. The only keys with the record player is the warden's office.
And how much would that cost? Money won't help you here. The only way up to the warden's office is if you come up with the name Seth.
Okay.
You can find a way to get some taxes on it.
What are you doing up there? Get down from there now!
Come on, bro.
You got caught.
Oh shit, I'm up here and he's on.
Let's try again.
Yeah. Just tell me when. No?
Hey, are you trying to?
Can I ask you something?
What's up?
Nice one.
Isn't being a prison guard almost like being in prison? I mean, you're in here all the time with us. Are you being a smartass?
You're being a smartass. Yeah, man.
How do I get
this with the end?
Up there, up there. Oh.
I haven't seen you. First time looking up here.
I'm gonna look there.
Yeah, it's my first. And by God, I hope it's the last.
Trust me, I've tried every job in this job. This is by far the best one. You and the smell.
Really?
Really?
Of course it's locked. Vincent, let me out. Wait.
Is that you on the other side? Mm-hmm. Is that you on the other side, yeah?
Just need to be a friend to join now.
Okay, Freddy Krueger. Get out of this place.
Good. It's good.
Bueno.
Are you hungry? You want another burrito?
What?
You want another burrito?
Just one. Let's do it. Are you? You want another?
Oh, I'm so full, man. I'm so full, bro.
I'm full, man.
Yeah, I'm so full. I'm stuck.
Who's there?
I have a visitor.
Shit. Sorry. Uh-oh. Can you distract him?
What?
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
Sure.
What are you doing?
Shit, Dofo.
I didn't see him.
Okay. We need to distract him, okay? I don't know how, but we need to distract him. I distract him and you...
But why is it not working, like?
I don't know.
I'm doing it, see, look.
Okay. Maybe you need to be faster. Yeah, you're doing the fucking kicker, dude. You're doing it right. Shit in the back of the booth. Okay, it's really bad.
Okay.
Excuse me. What?
You left it?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Go to bed, inmate. I'm tired.
Persistent.
Get out of the search, and we thank you for having tuned in, and until next time, peace.